debate.
You gotta be in both cameras.
Public service announcement, Tish graduated.
And I just like, I just need to vibe. Just vibe. What's the Mexican term? How you say hey in Spanish?
Hola.
For real?
Yeah.
Is it hola?
Hola.
Okay. Hola, señoritas. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl TJ back with another video. It's gonna go to Cancun. Me and my girl, y'all know the Miria. Gang, gang, prayer. We're gonna go on another trip because, you know, your girl just graduated, so I gotta celebrate the big way. We can't celebrate in Mississippi. Who does that? Got my hair did. Let me put y'all on the detail. Nails, nail by Kyra. Y'all know Kyra be getting me right on the nails. Hair, Tyra. We Puerto Rican, baby, because we down to the telephone. Yes. Look at my watch bar, so cute. And then it got my name on it. Yeah, this is gonna be a fun vlog, so y'all stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's turn up. Adios. Adios, amigo. I can't believe I believe everything we had were less. We young and naive of me to think she was from your past. Silly of me to dream of one day having your kiss. Love is so blind, it feels right when it's wrong. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Hola, ¿cómo estás? Y'all, we are here. Our friends. Oh, Miguel. I gotta take it up. I know a little Spanish. Watching Dora put me on. Vamanos, let's go.
Sabes,
do you?
Yeah.
We're gonna be bilingual in this part. Hola.
Hola.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm fine. It's so pretty outside.
Very.
Yeah, it's so pretty. Let's go ahead and get a room tour. First impression. Okay, we love the mural. Oh, the bathroom is bathroomy. Yeah. Okay. This is everything we saw on TikTok, so I'm not like, oh. Ooh. The view is viewing. Ooh. Y'all. Okay, this is the refrigerator. Let's see what's in here. They right on time with our luggage.
Name on the thing.
We got 24-hour room service. That's all I needed. 24-hour room service is crazy. Oh, you better turn up. Shout out to all my class of 2023 people. We're gonna get dressed and go get some food. We are ready. My boy Rob, he came in our room.
And we cutting up.
Y'all, he been so ready for us to get here. He been here since, what, 12? You got here 12 or 11? Mm-hmm. 12, 11. Y'all, brother been drunk already, all of it. And he been ready for us to get here. So we here now, and we finna go eat. First business order, that we get some on our tummy. I'm trying to decide if I don't know if I like my hair down. I don't know. This middle part. I'm not a middle part girly. What that mean?
Ready
to go. Look at her rushing me. Not at me rushing me. And she used to, I'm the one usually rushing her.
But I'll keep you updated. And look at Tish over there vlogging back there.
Yeah. Everybody ain't here yet. Don't forget about Isaiah.
No, we already talked about Isaiah. Okay. On this phone.
Oh, y'all did? We out of here. We're going to go get something to eat. Okay, y'all. So for future references, if you come to Royalton Chic, they don't have an iron. Black people be trying to iron their clothes, and Mr. Man had to learn how to use a steamer here. So, and then also, the keys are on our wrists. So I was just freaked out about not having a key. What the heck is that? We're gonna go get something to eat. And yeah, we see it up. This is the menu, y'all. Let's see what we're working with. All of this is free. Let me remind you, free. That's gonna be crazy. So I can order the whole menu, basically. Right? I'm gonna tell y'all, our Mexican name, Ross. Tell them what your Mexican name is.
Carlito.
You said it right, too. Like, you sound good. Okay, Demir, I ain't heard nothing from you yet. Come on.
I don't know.
I need a name, bro. Stop being lame. I need a name.
I don't know. Give me one.
She wants me name right now. My name is Francesca. It's not a little English to me. She's not missing it. It's not. Francesca. Okay, I'm gonna give y'all the tea when we get back to the room of what all it is. Cause this is what it's free, but not too much of the quantity.
Okay, y'all, I went downstairs and got us a nail pill turn. So the food, the appetizers came out. This is a Caesar salad. It's like lettuce wrapped in cucumbers wrapped in the lettuce. It's crab cake, y'all. It's crab cake. I'm finna try it. I put it apart, it's not hard. But I'm finna see.
Okay, this is it, we're gonna see.
You would.
It's okay. It's not giving Captain D's crab cake be hard on the outside.
My boy Isaiah finally with us. Yeah, he drove around the world before he got up. Wow. What? Gonna take a shot?
Come on. I ain't gonna lie. We might take two shots.
Yeah, we're gonna take a half.
Double shot.
Yeah, see everybody graduated. Okay, ready? Yeah. Ooh, you turn. Yeah, that's me. Thank you.
This is
buddy,
bro.
Next to me. Okay, dude. Rare, little salmon. Oh, yeah. What about me? He got
cookies. Sure. Y'all, so my camera died. I finally got another battery. We back at cookies, man. The food was really good. Hunter Steakhouse first night, really good. Free. It feel good getting up with no tickets. It was a different little vibe. Zeke chilling with me. Mr. Chill, he real chill. Real chill. Yeah, we gotta get up 7:15 in the morning.
I feel more comfortable with the niggas. I ain't gonna
hurt. You feel more comfortable with the niggas?
Yeah, shit. It's a woman, bro. Man,
but the niggas be around.
You know what I'm saying?
I knew what nigga. You was on. I knew what you was on, bruh. Your hair is so pretty.
That's your cousin? He got some pretty hair. Look at his hair. I need you to.
What you say, bro? We gonna be seen though.
Get up. They like that shit. They like that shit.
We got them turn, y'all. Look.
Hold on. She talking. She clapping. Clap again, Rob. Clap again.
It's good. Okay. Yeah.
You ordered it?
Yes, I did.
Y'all, Rob didn't tell us. This is so cute.
This is Superman. Ooh. This is my favorite drink when I got here.
When you got here?
Superman.
That's not Superman. What is it?
Super
what?
Super bartender.
Okay. I like it.
Like how y'all don't got no straws. Y'all don't got no straws nowhere.
Sis, we gonna get you a straw tomorrow.
So y'all be cleaning these, right? Really good.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Oh y'all, they got a Michael Jackson show going on.
What are you doing?
Y'all got that.
Public service announcement, Tish graduated.
Okay, y'all, so we just left the Michael Jackson little whatever they tried to be. It wasn't Michael Jackson for real. We're gonna go to what is it, the shrimp?
Senior Frogs.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna take my camera in there because this camera costs too much money.
Too much.
And
but we're gonna take the little
I might record on the phone, so mm-hmm. Yeah, we gotta get up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
We do gotta get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Who gonna be the shine? Who's the shiniest motherfucker? Me or Tish?
Y'all, they trying to sell us some stuff. They lying. Do not get scammed out here. Do not get scammed.
Good morning, gang. What's good? What's up? Woo, we had a time last night. Let me tell y'all that. We had a time last night. Y'all know the TikTok where they be like, they be out, but you gotta get up in the morning for an excursion. That's what I'm feeling right now, because it is freaking 7 o'clock in the morning. We didn't go to bed till about 2 o'clock. I'm gonna say 2. Boy, eyes is sleepy. We're about to go to Xplor Park. It's like a park where we do like ATV riding, zip lining. We're gonna swim in the cenotes, all type of stuff. Oh, my ponytail is so cute. Shout out to Tyra. My girl got me right, purr. Look at the view I woke up to this morning. Let's check. I never could open this door though. That's the problem. Who would wanna wake up to this every day? I got my cards, everything I need, I feel like. Okay, so this park is a buffet as well. So, this is not a purse. What the freak? But we're gonna be tired. And let's go downstairs, try to get some breath before this thing comes.
Y'all, look at the bus. This bus is so cute.
Yes. I
know you did it. How y'all feel? What's the morning recap? Like, how do y'all feel?
It was
so cute. Excuse me, y'all. Sorry. You're gonna be in my vlog. This water's so pretty. You sure, Rob? You don't think this is where we go, boy?
I don't know.
Is we lost?
I can't even realize.
No way we lost. No way we lost. This man said, I didn't know you was gonna put on a onesie, y'all. Like, be for real, Rob.
You and did you? Man, y'all both got on onesies.
Yes, what you thought? I didn't want to be like a whole bunch of that, because I knew we was gonna be on the ATV, so I didn't want to have a swimsuit on, you know? If I see a snake, iguana, raccoon, anything, it's wraps. Y'all, cause how I get stuck on the darn zip line? Like, they said I'm too small. Oh, and I didn't believe them.
I said
they're gonna have to show me before cause I wanted to go with by myself. And I'm still gonna go by myself. It's okay though. Stop laughing at me. Ooh, y'all. Y'all went to the American food, the first thing. Like, really. Why you didn't want to try new stuff?
We back to.
Let me try while I'm not hungry.
I am not complaining. Demir, you got a whole bunch of stuff over there.
Rob, American. I didn't got a tit of the world, y'all. I don't know. Look at Isaiah. Look. Oh, you want me to show your tortilla? You want me to get the tortilla? Okay, so this is like a mushroom, something chicken, regular wings. This is some green sauce. That looks crazy, y'all. I can't even describe what that look like. This is some pork, some type of pork stuff. It looks crazy. Pasta, tortillas. This is some seafood. I'm scared.
Yeah, so.
I feel like
Now we're gonna try. Now this was one with the green sauce.
It got a little spice to it though.
Look at Rob making a face.
I'm watching Tish be the random taste tester.
Yeah, I hope I don't have no allergic reaction. I'm gonna cry. It's okay. It's giving them.
It's nasty.
It's not. Food's really good to me. I tried a piece of everything. I don't know about everybody else, but them is low for sure. But we're finna go get back to it. You know, do it, do it, do it. Wait. Yeah, we finna turn up. So yeah, y'all stick with us.
Okay, guys. So we just got back from Xplor, but guess what? I'm missing some money.
I think it's.
I'm missing some money, y'all. So now security's in here checking my stuff. My voice is gone. So yeah, that's where we at. Day two. So yeah, guys, they're searching our stuff. Cause I'll explain in a minute. My voice is different.
Yeah, it's Chic.
Chic satay, something like that. And I don't know what that is.
I don't know what that is.
So y'all, my voice is going out. I'm probably gonna show y'all some of the stuff. I can't really talk right now. I don't know why, but yeah. All right, y'all. So we ate a chopstick. It wasn't the best. It was okay. We just didn't know what to order. My voice is literally gone. But we've been right here to this party at the hotel.
To try to go out, and I gotta get that back right because it's only day two. What y'all saw earlier was security here checking my luggage and stuff because I came back to the room after the park and I was missing $120. I don't know how, why, when, where. I didn't do anything. I promise I didn't lose it, but hopefully that comes up. And my head is just hurting really bad. So tonight we're just gonna take it in. My cousin's phone just blacked out. I don't know what's going on. These not the vibes right now. So we're gonna take it. The boys went to the strip again. They don't care. I think it's time to woosah and reset. And we're gonna get back right tomorrow. This fit was cute though. So yeah. Good night, guys. See y'all in the morning. Good morning, guys. We're up. I'm feeling a little better after I slept. I think all I needed was some rest. We're about to go get some breakfast before we go swim with dolphins. And yeah.
Toast or not. Oh, what are those? Those look good. Ice cream in the morning.
What is this? What are you making? Pancakes?
Got you. Hot food. Bacon. Oh, hash browns. Bacon. What is that? I was with me. I don't want to try stuff. This is amazing. I don't know what to do. This is like some heated fruit or something, but definitely try it. You know, I had to get something that looks weird, right? But this looks weird. I don't even know what this is. It looks great. This egg goes on top of it, actually. You gotta put the egg on top.
Just regular.
The view is immaculate.
We're gonna go swim with dolphins. Should be really fun. Then we're gonna come back and have a resort day. We'll just chill by the resort and kind of embrace everything that it offers. Because there's a lot of food in there. And knowing me, I want to try all of it. So, I'm gonna eat.
and we're gonna go to the office.
Now I don't really wanna go, but you don't really wanna stay. Baby, step into my soul.
Hey, Dory. Not tapping on, you tap on window like that, go.
I don't really wanna go to the place where you're not gonna miss me. Life's no fun if you don't live it risky. Learn how to fly so I can go and thank 60. Learn how to grunt so I can go and thank 50. Fell for a girl, but really I think she tripped me. Now I'm going crazy and I'm betting that she wished me. Go back to the start, heal the cracks in my heart. But I'm old bro now and you ain't never gonna fix me. Ah, oh, that's what we get going, falling in love. Never thought that it'd be so tough. Now we going and we opening up. All the locks and the drawers that we should've kept shut. All the doors that we should've kept closed. Why we doing this, nobody knows. It's been putting on a hell of a show. But all that I know is I don't really wanna go.
Y'all, that was a 10 out of 10. What you rated, Amiri?
Huh?
What you rated?
Oh, 10 out of 10.
I give it 100 out of 10. Out of 10. Y'all, that was so fun. It's the to go jet skiing. Isaiah is trying to get on his jet ski. I'm out here with my daiquiri. Y'all, so Rob left on, they left on two different jet skis. Hey. Why they come back on one jet ski? So hey, tell me what happened.
Okay, first of all, I went to go ride with him. We flipped. Y'all didn't see us?
No.
No. Women.
Y'all was on two different.
Like this.
Y'all was on two different jet skis,
yeah, but
though.
I got on his. I had let them take mine.
We went.
Oh,
under.
You flipped
us.
All I did was do this. I turned, a wave hit us, and we went like this.
Wow.
Bounce back game way too strong.
Talk about strong game.
steak, mashed potato.
Steak and mashed potatoes.
Well, you know, I was drunk earlier.
What did you get?
Steak and mashed potatoes.
Okay. What did you get?
Lamb chops.
Lamb tapioca.
Yeah, my homeboys got me a cake. So I graduated. Try to sneak it in on me or whatever.
Guys, so today is our last day. We're actually leaving this morning. Well, we're gonna leave about in about 2 hours. Yeah, this trip has been very festive. A couple things, disclaimers I would say though. The stories are real about the police and they'll mess with you, them possibly robbing you. I'm not gonna get into all of that, but the stories are definitely real. So be vigilant, be aware, just be normal. Don't give nobody a reason to say nothing to you here, because there's no governance for real. Like, if something happened, you can't like take nobody to court. They just gonna get out on you. So definitely be aware of that when you come. But we're gonna get ready to head out. Thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see y'all on the next trip.